It was a cool stroll down shopping 5th and PCH Saturday, especially when the accessory of the day was a 5th and PCH first, a look-see into boats, trucks, cars, and motorcycles.
Welcome, Huntington Beach. My name is Bill Krause.
I'm Samantha Krause.
And we are with Offshore Racing Organization here conducting a boat show and bike show and truck show.
From the tiny models to the real thing, Saturday was a chance to look and go in between the world of motorsports.
Offshore Racing Organization was put together for performance boaters and racers alike, a very secluded industry, and this event brings that secluded industry into the public.
5th and PCH and new offering Kenneth Brown Salon now open, just in time for that right style. Be prepared to be pampered. And soon to open Jim Boy's Tacos, a 60-year-old company, and soon a tasty first in all of SoCal, right at 5th and PCH. And coming, F45, the fastest-growing team training franchise in the world. 5th and PCH, adding to the new downtown vibe.
And ask for better
beautiful
weather.
Day.
It's a beautiful day. We have cars and power boats and baggers, custom bikes. Couldn't be a better street to be on.
A great kickoff to the summer.
Summer is here, HB. Be part of it.